William the Conqueror.
Charles Darwin.
Henry VIII.
And Winston Churchill.
Yeah. Would you like me to?
Catherine of...
Queen Elizabeth.
Florence Nightingale.
Queen Elizabeth II.
Who else do we know?
I don't really know anyone else.
You can name more men than you can women.
No idea from my end.
No idea who she is.
Is this Queen Victoria?
Love the jewellery.
Elizabeth the First?
Queen Elizabeth.
Queen Elizabeth.
She's cute.
Queen Victoria?
No, it's Queen Elizabeth.
Queen Elizabeth.
So awful, I should know this as a woman.
I do recognise the face.
I know the face.
I know the face.
Is that Marie Curie?
I'm not going to lie, I have no idea who she is.
Is that Emily Pankhurst?
Lauren Pankhurst.
That's, yeah.
She's the main girl, isn't she?
Kim Kardashian, is it not?
Ooh, don't know who that is.
That is Ada Lovelace. So she's Victorian and she is also the first computer programmer.
Oh!
Seriously, that's so cool.
I had no idea at all.
Well, judging from our answers.
Probably not.
Probably not.
Not at all.
No, sadly not.
I think they do, yeah. It just hasn't been documented.
Maybe they don't get the recognition.
I think they just talked about less.
Men are generally more dominant than women.
It's important that we recognise those that probably went unrecognised.
There's not enough information on women in history. Maybe we should learn more about that.